Hello dear students, welcome back to our English online classes. In the previous video already we have discussed about the importance of English language. In today's class we will discuss about your syllabus, that is BSc first sem English syllabus. Your question paper contain 80 marks, okay, theory 80 marks questions, okay, and 20 marks IA means internal assessment. In that 80 marks question paper you have to right within 3 hours. So here is your syllabus. Your syllabus is divided into 3 main units. In the first unit you are going to learn prose. This prose session contains 25 marks. In that prose what you are going to study, the first chapter or first lesson, the last leaf, the last leaf, this is a prose written by O. Henry. Okay, second one, the challenge of Everset. This lesson is written by H.P.S. Ahluwalia. Okay, and third one, zero budget natural farming. This is written by Shibu. And fourth one, the kid. This is written by Charlie Chaplin. Okay, these 4 prose you have in the unit first prose session. It contains 25 marks. In that you are going to learn these chapters. And next one, unit second. In the unit second you are going to study poetry. This poetry also contains 25 marks. In those, which poems you are going to learn, you know, first poem, A Prayer for My Daughter. This is written by W.B. Yeats. And second one, The Road Not Taken. This is a poem written by Robert Frost. And third one, Still I Rise. This poem is written by Maya Angelou. And fourth one, How Did You Die? This poem is written by Edmund Vance Cook. Okay, these are 4 poems you are going to study in the unit second for 25 marks. Okay, next unit, unit third, language activity. On the base of this language activity, it contains 30 marks. Okay, in this language activity or grammar session, what you are going to learn? First one, word class. In the word class you are going to study nouns, adjectives, verbs and adverbs. Totally there are 8 parts of speech. In that, nouns, adjectives, verbs and adverbs, these 4 parts of speech you are going to study in the word class manner. Okay, and second one, articles. Already you studied articles in the high school and PUC. It is very easy, the use of articles, definite article and indefinite article, how to use articles, this you are going to study here. And third one, prepositions. Prepositions on the place, time and position it indicates. Okay, it talks about positions, preposition, that you are going to study. And next one, synonyms. Synonyms means similar words, that you are going to study here. And antonyms. Antonyms means opposite words, that also you are going to study. And lastly, introducing. Whom you are going to introduce here? Your self-introduction and introducing the chief guest and principal and president, family members, relatives, friend. These all you are going to introduce here. Okay, this is all about unit third, language activity. Totally it contains 30 marks. Okay, this we will discuss the question paper pattern now. See here, in the 10 objective questions, okay, 5 from prose, 5 from poetry they will ask. Okay, totally 10 question carries 10 marks, means 1 question carry 1 marks. Totally 10 into 1 equals to 10 marks. And next one, second, 2 annotations they will ask. 2 annotations means it's same like short notes, tippani we can call. So out of 4 means they will ask 4 questions, you have to write only 2, and you have to choose 1 from prose and 1 from poetry, and it contains 2 into 5 equals to 10 marks. Then one essay type question out of two from prose. On the base of prose session, they will ask two essay type questions. Only you have to write one. One essay type question carries 10 marks. And here one essay type question again two from poetry. Okay, firstly they will ask from prose and next they will ask from poetry, and it contains same 10 marks. Okay, one essay type questions you have to choose from poetry. And here two short notes. They will ask four short notes here again. You have to write two. One you have to choose from poetry and one from prose. 2 × 5 = 10. Okay, totally 50 marks on the base of first unit and second unit, prose and poetry. And next one, lastly, on the base of grammar or language activity, on each topic they will ask. Okay, they will ask 6 question here. Those 6 question carries 5 marks. Totally 6 × 5 = 30. This is all about your theory question paper pattern. Totally it contains 80 marks. Okay, thank you all of you.